all the politicians and the generations he spanned. His favorite is going to speak next, and it would mean so much to him, our United States Senator Dianne Feinstein.
Thanks, ladies and gentlemen.